Hello guys and welcome. So in this video I wanted to quickly explain how you enable animated emotes in Twitch chat. So if you're watching Twitch, sometimes you'll see emotes being spammed and you might not know how people actually send them and how they get animated. So in order to do that, you need to install the Chrome extension BetterTTV, which means Better Twitch TV, and it will fix various things on the website, but it also has a list of animated emotes that you can enable. Just installing it is not enough to get it to work. What you need to do after you have it installed, you go to here to chat settings. You should see this at the bottom, BetterTTV settings, and then you need to enable these two options, BetterTTV emotes and a GIF emotes. Make sure both of them are on, and then you will see animated emotes in the chat. So for this example, I'm just using CoCarnage's chat, and what you can then do, I will also link in the description a link to the list of BetterTTV emotes, which you can see right here. So if you type in the emote command and you have everything set up, then these animated GIFs are available to you. Okay, so I wanted to make this quick video because simply some people might not know how to get it done. So I wanted to make it a very quick, easy tutorial for you to follow. So anyway, guys, that's it for this video. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. You can watch a random video over there. You can watch the latest upload down there. Or you can click down here to subscribe. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye.